Meenu writes a letter.
Meenu, what are you doing? What is this?
This is a postcard, Buzz. And I am writing a letter.
Writing a letter? What does that mean?
I am writing a letter to my friend Lakshmi. She has gone to Chennai to visit her grandparents. Lakshmi's grandmother is not well. So, she has gone to Chennai for 15 days with her mother to help her grandmother.
What do you write in a letter?
I will ask Lakshmi if she is fine and whether her grandmother is feeling better. I will also tell her about what is happening in school and how I am missing her.
Oh, so you can write anything in a letter. How will this letter reach Lakshmi? She lives in Chennai now, and it is very far away from here.
That's right, Buzz. I will write the letter and put it in the post box. The postman will reach the letter to her.
But how will he know where Lakshmi lives? Chennai is a big city. And how will he find out where she lives now?
Buzz, look. I have to write the address of Lakshmi here and the postman will take the letter to her house.
Show me how you are writing the address. Oh, you write the address at the back?
That's right, Buzz. I have to write the address in these lines. First, I will write the name. So, Lakshmi. Then I have to write the address. 97 Swami Street, T. Nagar, Chennai. Pin code 600017.
What is this pin code, Meenu?
Let me tell you, Buzz. This is the name. This is the address. T. Nagar is a place in Chennai. Pin code is the number given to each place. For T. Nagar, it is 600017. If we write the pin code number, it is easier for the postman to find the place.
Oh, now how will you send it to Chennai?
Meenu has to put me in the post box and I will start traveling to Chennai.
Oh, who is that? Meenu, help, help.
Who is speaking?
Hello, Meenu. I am Postcard. Don't be afraid of me.
Hello, Postcard.
Hello, Postcard. You scared me. Will you tell me how you travel to Chennai?
Okay, I will. First, Meenu has to put me inside a post box.
Oh, that red box that is tied to the big neem tree on the way to the market?
Yes, that red box. It is called the post box. Then a postman from the village post office comes, opens the post box and takes all the letters to the post office.
But you have to go to Chennai. Do all letters go to Chennai?
Buzz, how can all the letters go to Chennai? People can write letters to anyone living in different parts of India or even outside India. So, letters have to go to different places.
That's right. The letters are first sorted in the village post office. They put a stamp of Chennai on all letters going to Chennai or Delhi if it has to go to Delhi.
So, they put different stamps for different places.
Yes! Thumb! These stampers hard with their seal.
Oh, poor postcard. I am sure it pains. Then, what do?
Then they tie us all in different gunny bags. My gunny bag is filled with letters that go to Chennai or other parts of Tamil Nadu.
Tamil Nadu?
Buzz, it is a state in southern India and Chennai is its capital. Come here. Look at the atlas. This is Tamil Nadu and this is Chennai.
Oh, Tamil Nadu is so big. There are many places here. I can see Madurai, Trichy, Kanyakumari, Coimbatore.
Yes, Buzz. There are many places in Tamil Nadu.
That's right. All the letters going to Tamil Nadu are put in a big gunny bag tightly. Then my journey begins from the village. Oh, brother, don't push me. My bag is put in a train that goes to Chennai. If the bag has letters that have to go to Delhi, then it is put inside a train going to Delhi.
But whenever I have gone in a train, I have not seen a gunny bag with letters sitting next to me.
Buzz, these bags are not put in the passenger compartments. In a train, there are separate compartments to carry goods. These mail bags are put inside that compartment.
Oh, it is so hot and dark inside. When is Chennai going to come?
When do you reach Chennai?
It takes me nearly 3 days to reach Chennai. Then a postman from the Chennai post office comes and picks up our bag. He takes it to the post office there. Again, they sort it there.
What will they sort again, postcard?
First, they will sort letters to Chennai and to the other different places like Madurai or Coimbatore separately. Then a postman will keep all the letters for Chennai separately.
Oh, so you don't have to travel anymore.
I don't have to travel by train anymore. Only letters going to other parts of Tamil Nadu will have to travel by train again. But I have to travel to Lakshmi's house, don't I?
Oh, you have to. Meenu has written it for her and Lakshmi has to read it.
The postman again sorts it.
Again sorts it? But why?
There are many places in Chennai also. I have to go to Nagar. So he puts me along with all the letters that have to go to T Nagar. Once it is ready, I am sent to the T. Nagar post office. Then a postman from the T. Nagar post office sits on his cycle and takes me to Lakshmi's house.
He will ring Lakshmi's house bell and give the letter to her. She will be very happy to get a letter from me.
Oh, Meenu, come. Let's take postcard and post it in the village post box fast. It has a very long journey.
Come, postcard, come. Let's go fast. Bye, postcard.
Bye, Meenu. Bye, Buzz. Lakshmi is going to be very happy to see me.
Meenu, I did not know that a letter has to travel so much before it reaches us.
It has to travel quite a lot. That is why it takes many days for letters to reach if the place is far away. Imagine how many days it would have taken in olden days when there was no train or motor bus.
Oh my God! How did letters reach people then?
Buzz, in olden days, kings used to send letters with their messengers who used to go on horseback and deliver them.
How about the others?
People used to tie letters to the feet of pigeons who carried it and delivered.
But how did pigeons know where to go?
Pigeons couldn't go to all places. That's why they couldn't deliver letters to everyone. They could only take letters to places where there were trains to go. These days, letters can reach anywhere, Buzz. They can even go to places outside India.
Outside India? How can they go outside India?
Just like this postcard travels by train, mails going outside India travel by plane.
Oh, so mails can go anywhere in the world then?
We can even talk to anyone in the world these days. Look, Sita Aunty is talking to someone in that phone booth. Let us go say hello to her. Hello, Sita Aunty. Who were you talking to, Aunty?
Hello, Meenu. I was talking to my sister. She lives in Assam.
Assam? Meenu, where is Assam?
Look, that uncle is selling maps of India. I will show it to you in the map. This is Assam, Buzz. It is a state in the northeastern part of India.
Sita Aunty, you were talking to your sister who lives that far away.
Yes, Buzz. These days it is very easy to talk to people who even live far away. My sister's daughter is getting married. I called to ask her if she needs help.
Meenu, can you also talk to Lakshmi in Chennai?
Yes, Buzz. I can talk to her. There is a phone in her grandmother's house. But I like to write letters. There is nothing urgent to talk over the phone. I can write lots more in a letter also. So, I prefer to write a letter.
I also think it's lots of fun to write letters. Now, I also know how a letter travels to different places. So, we can write a letter to anyone in the world.
That's right, Buzz. come. Let's go home. Ma must be looking for us. Friends, do you also like to write letters? Have you written a letter to anyone?
I will tell you something. Even if you have not written a letter to anyone till today, you can write one now. I am going to write a letter to Meenu and give it to her. It's for fun, and I will also learn to write a letter. You can also write a letter to your friend in class and give it to them. Start trying now, friends.
Buzz wants to know the cost of the stamps. Will you help him by answering loudly? Rupees.
₹15. ₹5. ₹4. ₹5. ₹50. ₹20. ₹1. ₹0.25. Shall we help Butterfly to match? ₹15.
₹15.
5 rupees. Paise. 1 rupee.
15 rupees.
5 rupees. 20 paise. 1 rupee. 20 rupees. 2 rupees. 50 paise. 25 paise. 20 rupees. 2 rupees. 50 paise. 25 paise.
'Will you help Bert put the numbers in order? Sticking the stamp. Writing a letter. Collecting of letters. Posting the letter. Writing the address. Writing a letter. Writing the address. Sticking the stamp. posting the letter. Collecting of letters. Reading the letter. Delivery of letter by postman. Sorting of letters. Sorting of letters. Letters traveling. Sorting of letters. Letters traveling. Sorting of letters. Delivery of letter by postman. Reading the letter. Writing a letter. Writing the address. Sticking the stamp. Posting the letter. Collecting of letters. Sorting of letters. Letters traveling. Sorting of letters. Delivery of letter by postman. Reading the letter.